Essa! Thank you. gars,
tu vas
ici, Lala. I was captured.
You mean practice your sweat?
You go to lingerie. I'm lingerie. When they show you, they show you.
Oh,
Like many of you, I take my well-being as an absolute top priority. You know, I learned...
Come on, baby. save your soul.
Okay, time to rest.
That song, yeah, Kiki Si, you never understand. That song will be happy.
Kiki Si.
And it was so creamy. Say song in the up sure. That song was so nice. Oh, this one.
I'm a fool, boy. moco un bollo.
Moco un bollo.
Who modeled like some good financial behaviors for you?
My sister definitely been on my booty about the same.
Siempre,
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 siempre, Ay, yo
Good people, I am sweating. Let me go take a shower. It's been a minute. We didn't dance here with you guys. Hey. Oh, my daughter, yeah. See, we like to dance. This family, dancing is the thing, yeah? And I'm looking for those ladies that are challenging me on this one. Remember, this is a challenge. You're supposed to do 10 minutes of this. Go on Amazon if you're in the US and buy this. It's good exercise. So that way, when you're going to sleep, you sleep good. Okay? I'm a bunny. I'm a summer bunny for Abu. Abu Lina ndio huyo hapa. Could you sell me Lina Abu? Lina. Come. Sutamwona. Ndio ule uko. Could you sell me Lina waja kuona for a long, long time.
I'm going to sell you. Oh, I'm
going
to sell you. Hi Lina, what's up?
Mwambi uko sawa.
Niko kabambe.
Umekula.
Umekula kideri nimeshiba.
Unako sawa kabisa. Wapi mzembane? Mzembane ni huyu Job, ni huyo salimia Job. Eh? Mzembane amekuwa jaonekana mitandao for some time. But he's fine.
Amekuwa busy.
Amekuwa busy. And it's Friday. Sahi ndio tuko na watoto wako college. And actually what time is it? Is 11. Our age mates are sleeping. So leo tumepata chance to dance kidogo. But thanks for your support. For those who watch my videos, we appreciate. If you're a husband and wife and you're married, you don't have to do what you're doing. Don't put it on Facebook like me. Just put music. Happy Sabbath, Lina. Put the music and just dance. And oh, which song is for the Sabbath? Let me see. In fact, kuna song ngine ni kwa naimba leo. Mwanya ngochande kese. No, that one is not. Ningo mere yeso. Ende no neva emenge. Ninde mere yeso re. Okay, yeah, we're going to sing this one. Yeah, you don't want that one?
Which one do you want? And more for life throws your way.
Watanga by Alaska's King. Watanga.
Auto Parts.
You don't want this one? We are not going to sing that one. That one is like when you're feeling. We are going to sing this one. Amasasi. So Amasasi, I said earlier today, is sun, the sunshine. So that's the song we are going to sing for the summer. Let's go. Oh, Lina, you sent me stars. Thank you. Sing with me. Where yeah, am I? So say, come. You want to tell what I'm going to
do?
Amasasi. Abu, by the way, you are beneficiary of a Seventh-day Adventist girl. I know, hata ujui, yani vile uliangukia msichana mwenye SDA. Unaona niko na nini yangu hapa? Yes, happy Sabbath. Abu aliangukia bibi, na yeye ni mtu wa AIC, na watu wa AIC, sijui kama wanatumia the same hymn book. Do you use the same hymn book?
Which one?
I'm sure it's the same thing.
There's no preparation
you do. Unaona hii mambo ya ku mix marriages na AIC na SDA. They don't prepare for the Sabbath. I mean Sunday. They just go to church on Sunday. So, Mungu
awabariki. What is there to prepare?
Kama saa hii sasa unajua lini ameni-remind. Unajua wewe ulikuwa umenifanya ni backslide. Leo ni Friday night. Hatufai kufanya dhambi. Like from Friday.
Hiyo dhambi tumefanya.
Tumefanya dhambi kidogo here and there. So, for SDA, tunaanza kuprepare for Sabbath on Friday evening. Paka kesho, atufanyi dhambi, paka kesho, jioni, sani, kienda down, yo tunarudi kwa word, lakini utakuwa tumeokolewa. Mungu awabariki, thank you so much for tuning in, happy Sabbath. If you're going through whatever you're going through, just know everybody's going through something. We are not any different than your family. We face challenges, every family is facing. But as especially for those of you who are married, as a husband and wife, create time for play. Okay, create time for each other. As much as you have busy schedules, before you had the children. Today I did a video earlier, and I told you women, before you became a mother, you are wife. Before you are wife, you are girlfriend. So don't act like now you are the mother, you forget about your husband or your husband. Wants to be the father, forgets about the wife. That was the message today. And they always say, if you want to lead people, lead by example. You practice what you're preaching. Okay? Create that time for worship. Create that time with your children. We were supposed to go out to dinner, but it started raining. So create time for your mother. If your mom is there, call her. If she's not there, you know, remember the lesson she taught you. And all the single mothers out there raising children, we pray for you. It is not easy to raise the children by yourself. And we always pray for you. And as much as you can, if you live in a community that there are single mothers, please go and step in for them, because it's not like people choose to do that. But if you are in a community and you know a single mom, tomorrow, you know, create time with her daughter or her son. Take them out for lunch.
We give them mkono, yeah. The single mothers.
Yeah. Unamsikia abu kutoka huko?
You're doing a good job.
Abu kuja hapa karibu ndio wakusikia, because it is very important.
What? Unaambia?
Come karibu hapa. It's very, very important.
All the single moms.
Yeah. Good job.
Yeah.
It's
not easy.
Yeah, it's very hard. We are two parents, although we have four children, and the challenges sometimes they make you feel dizzy. But I can't imagine. Not even just single mothers alone, even single fathers.
Oh yeah,
single fathers who are raising children by themselves. So let us remember them and support them. God bless you guys. Have a beautiful, beautiful Mother's Day weekend. And you know what? Remember to take care of your soul. The Bible says, of what gain is it for a man to gain the whole world and lose their soul? So don't lose your soul. Do that self-care. Enjoy your weekend. Lina, by the way, I don't know if you've dropped off. I'm looking for people to challenge me on this. You're supposed to do like two screen. We start and we see who drops it first. Okay? Amen.